sewing machine. Put my thread up here. Loop this around. Put your thread through the bobbin here. Put it on here. This slides over. You do not have to move this. This is going to slide over and lock it in. Make sure your machine's turned on. That you're holding on to this thread. Pull this out after you get some on there. That was sloppy. There's better ways to do this, but. Then just line it up. When you're done lining it, push this back over. Cut it. And you have here freshly wound